Because I don't want to wait like 10 minutes and then he goes to hit it and then he just, like, somebody else dies as well. That's boring. Why don't we just get in on the fun? Using the Hokkaido Elusive Target suit. Let's get our stuff before we make a save. We get all these coins over here as well. Thanks. There's so many coins here. I wanted to smuggle in coins because I wasn't sure how many I'd need. So we'll get three more. Probably some more coins on this map as well, besides the 9 I found, or will have. But we should be good. Do I want the briefcase? Should I take the briefcase? I feel like it might just get in the way. But who knows, it might be useful for getting a guard off our backs. Well, I'm gonna head toward the mansion now. I'm not sure how I will handle the virus, to be honest. Like, what way I'm gonna go into the lab, but I'll figure it out. Hopefully nobody heard that. Oh yeah, we'll also grab a gun in here. And then a knife we can throw. Don't know if I want the golf ball, because it's an explosive. And everybody will go ape shit if we throw that. I want to save since we've done so much preparation, and I don't know if an auto save has happened. Yeah, it hasn't. Key card. That's fine. I'm glad I just saved. I know what I'm doing for Francesca, by the way, but I think I'm gonna go for Silvio first. Wait, I don't want to be down here. Do I? Yeah, let's go up here. There's a. Oh. Alright, so we're near where I want to be. Where's Silvio? Ah. Okay, that's just Hitman being Hitman, not my entire internet shitting itself. If that did happen, but. That would be honestly fine because at least we got the Dubai thing done. We're gonna go up here for Silvio. Where's the way to get outside? Maybe I'll try a challenge too, like dropping the solar system on him. But I've never done that. Freida will kill one of his guards as well. So, what we're just gonna do is do this. You didn't miss much. I'm just trying the other map I had in mind for a Silent Assassin suit only challenge, which is arguably going to be harder in my opinion. Oh, I could have just opened this to save a bullet. He's coming in. We're gonna hide in the box. He's going to come up here. But his guards will check on him. That's the thing. So we kind of need to pay attention to where his guards are gonna be. So I'm gonna wait till he gets up here. And then I'll hit him with the briefcase. I'll probably just snap his neck. You could like snipe him via through the telescope as well, but his guards do check on him that way, and that's what I had in mind for taking care of him, but it didn't quite work. So maybe I just take care of him as he's looking through the telescope, and then I put him in a nearby box, so then we should be good. Francesca's kill is going to be interesting for what I have planned. But we're going to get through Silvio's kill first. I would subdue him right now, but I don't know if this guard will hear it. And I should save it just so I don't have to wait on him getting up here. Wait.
Who the hell are you?
Hey, you. Do I know you? Anyone know this man? What's the
Wait, he's an
deal?
enforcer?
Sir.
He's an enforcer to the suit? I didn't know that. That's kind of weird because that guard never leaves the premises. Well, I'm glad I saved there. Because normally it would just be a found trespassing message. So yeah, I got out way too early. Yeah. All right, so we're good. I wish this door would shut. He is standing in the doorway. You're probably wondering what happened there. How my icon went red and then went back to green. You're allowed to be spotted by your target and not lose Silent Assassin. And any penalty that your target like if your target finds a body, that's not going to be a problem. 'Cause well, obviously, there's no proof that the body was found because your target found it and not anybody else. Grab this gun. Oh, it's apparently a gun we've already got. As well as that gun. But it's just ammo. All right, so now we're going to go for Francesca. She's in the upper part of the house. I think I would get spotted if I go that way. Yeah, let's do this. Okay, he heard that. I gotta respond to a text. Yeah. So, I will hit him.
Hey, hey, hey. I heard that. All right.
could get hurt, so just be careful, all right, kids?
Kids. There are no kids in this game, by the way, except in, like, a flashback. I need to know. Do I get spotted if I throw this at him right here? Yep. Alright. So, we're good. These other parts should be interesting. Well, this isn't even the floor I need to be on. Fuck. This is bad. Unless I get... Oh, this is yikes. I thought I would be good up here, but it turns out I'm not. I still need to get to the next part of the mansion. Aw, damn it. Alright, so maybe we have to figure out an alternative way to get up here. Is there anything we can, like, climb on? To get up to, like, the roof? Oh, there is. Unfortunately, we have to leave the briefcase behind, it looks like. Unless I can chuck it up here. Yeah, I think I got it up there. Yeah, that's good. She's at her desk. I love how whenever you zoom away from someone's sight, a gust of wind is her. Yeah. That's such a nice sound effect. And that sound effect is quicker, by the way, if you have a weapon out. And, like, you're not supposed to hold a weapon. So if I were to... Wait, hold my gun out up here. It would be faster than if I didn't have my gun out. Wait a sec. Okay. It doesn't say I'm trespassing. I'm in my suit, by the way. Did I just find a weird bug? What if I go in here? No, I think I'm trespassing. I think I know what the problem is. It's because of a save. Yeah, I'm going to load the save. So that completely throws me off. Yeah, it says I'm not trespassing. It's because of the goddamn save. But I still technically am trespassing because... Well, I know for a fact you're not allowed to be in here. It's not hostile, but... It is trespassing. Don't see me. Nobody comes in here, except during a mission story, but even then it's fine. I've never seen this weird bug before. The trespassing thing doesn't appear. Hopefully when we go to the hostel area, it's fixed. But... I don't know if it'll be fixed then. I thought I used the loud gun. So, we're going to use this, and let me explain what this is. An early prototype of the virus, apparently encoded with Francesca's DNA. Likely the sample cannot survive for long outside a sealed environment, but the DNA targeting works. So I chuck this near her, she's dead from poison. Which would be really good.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
Oh, I got it. I thought I fucked it up. Yeah, I thought I... I hit the door. But no, I got it. I need her key card, that's the thing. Unless I want to try this, like, in a weird way. I still have my briefcase. But yeah, this... Oh, there's the trespassing message. I don't know why that didn't show for the longest time. Well, we have to take care of the virus now, which they've got going in their little biolab. Yep. So, it's just one guard. Take care of him. Alright, we have our key card for the lab. Now we just need to get down there. So I think I'm going to backtrack here a little bit. Oh, I didn't think I would just jump. Holy shit. This is going really well so far. I'm a little concerned about the lab. But that's usually where the concerns come from, I feel like. Alright. So, this area is hostile to most outfits. Now, the virus is in there. But... there's multiple ways to take care of it. Shooting the virus directly, overheating it, or using this laptop right here, and chucking this at it, and then detonating it. I don't think I would be able to access it from over here very easily, so I think I'm gonna just walk right up to it.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Fuck. Oh no. How far back is my save? Oh, damn it. Yep. Alright. At least we're not set far back. I just need to get back down there. And that guard was like, hey, what are you doing here? You're not allowed to be here. Because, like, he's probably wondering, what kind of outfit are you wearing to be in this sort of town anyway? Because I definitely don't fit with my outfit for this kind of town. Oh. The hostile area message isn't showing. Why does it do this? I don't understand. It looks like the run is illegal, but it's not. Fuck. Wait, I'm compromised? Well, I have to reload. Because he saw me. Yeah. This is still going to be a nice video. For YouTube, at least. Even though we've had to reload a couple times. And I can take care of this guard relatively easily that spotted us the past two times. It's just, I'm being careless. And master mode would make this interesting. Because it would add more guards near where I lured Silvio at. Wait, I can do this.
The virus prototype will be close by.
Oh shit.
Quarantine unit.
Please turn around. Please turn around. I was freaking out. I have an idea. But I want to make sure I can land it. I don't know if this will be in enough range or not. I'm going to save it just in case it's not. Oh, it is. Pog.
All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
How do I want to get out of here? Is the question. We just need to escape. This guard is this guy panicking? Take care, Robert. Yeah, we got it. Pog. Alright, that's not the exit I thought I was going to be going for, but I'm really happy I did this. One of my favorite maps. And we got through it clean. Be interesting to try this on master mode, though, because I might have to readjust my strategies. And I'd never probably do this on casual, because casual just eliminates the cameras, but I was in view of the cameras anyway. Wait, did you see me holding the briefcase in my hand when I was driving the boat? Oh my god. There we go. Let me put this screenshot really fast onto Discord so I can post it for later. There we go.